Island.
Thank you.
move in momentarily. Can you feel it?
Due to reports of a trash fire near Coney Island. As we receive updates, we'll be able to update you as well. To a trash fire just outside the Q line. As we receive updates, we'll be able to update you with information as well. Due to a confirmed trash fire just outside the station, as I receive updates, I'll be able to update you with that information as well. To Coney Island, Stillwell Avenue, due to a confirmed track fire just outside the station. We do have supervision on the scene attempting to put out the fire. As I receive updates, I'll be able to update you with that information as well. During some residual delays, we do have to wait for the trains ahead of us to get into Coney Island. We will be moving momentarily. We apologize for the delay. We do appreciate your patience.
Thank you.
Do you have the SDNYM team working to extinguish this track fire? Currently preventing the Q train that's in the station from leaving. At this time, the air conditioning system is off on the train just to prevent smoke from coming in. We do apologize for the delay. We appreciate your patience. As we continue to receive updates, we can update you with that information as well. Attention passengers, be advised that we do have an ongoing track fire trying to enter Coney Island on Stillwell Avenue, and the traffic is preventing a Q train from leaving, so we can't get into the station at this time.
Come on, come on.